On Yavin. R2 has calculated the odds that the Empire will attack Yavin shortly at almost 1-to-1. Perhaps we should evacuate that base. Our other base is here. This is the location of the Alliance headquarters. Alliance intelligence believes that the Empire does not know the location of our headquarters at this time. Fortunately, our headquarters can be transferred to another system if you feel that it is threatened. You should remember that the loss of our headquarters would be a terrible blow to the Alliance. I'm sure you recall the location of the Imperial capital here on Coruscant. This is the most significant system in the Empire. This is the location of Emperor Palpatine's palace. If we could take Coruscant, that would take us a long way toward defeating the Empire. Our fleet has been dispersed after the Battle of Yavin and is now outnumbered by the Imperial fleet. I suggest we begin a shipbuilding program to strengthen our fleet. There are also troops, fighters, and system defenses located with each of our bases, as well as some facilities located on the core systems which are loyal to us. The President of the Alliance, Mon Mothma, is located here with the Alliance headquarters. Intelligence indicates that the Empire has targeted her. The capture of the President would be a significant loss to the Alliance. Our sources also indicate that Imperial agents are searching for Luke Skywalker. We know that Master Luke's abilities with the Force will make him a prime target for the Empire. Losing Master Luke would mean that our best chance for victory would be lost. I'm sure I don't need to remind you about Emperor Palpatine and his evil henchman Darth Vader. They are the leadership of the Empire. If they could be captured, it would be a severe blow to the Empire. That ends my briefing. I hope you enjoyed it. We are ready for your orders. And might I add, good luck. And may the Force be with you. Units assigned to the mission which are not capable of acting on the Might I inquire what is going on? Units can only be deployed to a system we control. Thank you. There is a message from Captain Solo. R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received. There is a message from Princess Leia. There is a message from Master Luke. There is a message from Princess Leia. R2 says one of our agents is reporting in. R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received. R2 says one of our agents is reporting in.
I hope you know what you're doing.
message from one of our field personnel. R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received. There is a message from one of our fleets indicating it has dropped out of hyperspace and has arrived at its destination. R2 says one of our agents is reporting in.
The fleet is ready, Admiral. What are your orders? R2 says one of our agents is reporting in.